some other reasons why you might call. Vehicle broken down. Tractor trailer has gotten stuck. Malfunctioning warning devices. Or pedestrian stuck or injured. Remember, the ENS is for reporting problems and emergencies at highway, rail grade, and pedestrian pathway crossings, and is not intended for general information.